The governor said today he's feeling great after dealing with an irregular heartbeat. Governor Bentley, who is a doctor himself, said he recognized the problem and got the help he needed.
They kept me in overnight thinking medications might get it back into normal sinus rhythm, but it didn't. And they just shocked me. You know, it's always good to get a shock.
He says he's not had any other problems since then.